Hey guys, it's Matthew Ho here. Yeah, I'm back. I haven't uploaded since December, so it's my intro video. But yeah, I guess a lot's happened and yeah, life just happened. So I actually got let go from my job a couple of months ago. I was working in architecture for a year and a half, this past year and a half. Absolutely hated the job. Yeah, and I think now is the time to pursue what I want to pursue, which is to become a full-time content creator, but also a photographer. That's also one of my big goals. Wait, I think there's a bit of glare in the glasses. Might take them off. Okay, hi. But yeah, so I'm actually moving out of London next week. So this video is going to be about me packing and moving out, really. Yeah, so I'm going to be moving back home with my family, with my parents. Yeah, I don't know how I feel really. Having lived in London for the past year and a half, it's been, yeah, I don't know. I feel like there's a lot of opportunities here, but I'm not kind of sure of future plans yet, just because I'm also a bit stuck on what I want to do job-wise. But if, you know, if this is something that I can kind of earn a living from, that'll be incredible. But yeah, I hope this will be the start of some more regular content. Yeah, sorry that I haven't uploaded in the past 6 months. It's been so bad. But yeah, as you can see behind me, I've got all of that to pack and to sort out. I need to get rid of my piano actually here. So if anyone's interested, yeah, it needs to be gone by, wait, today is the 7th of July and I'm moving out on the 15th. So it needs to be gone by next week, really. So yeah, let me know if you guys want a piano. not for free, of course. But yeah, what else is new? I got new hair. Got it cut last month, I think, because it got really long, because I permed it again. But then it just got too long, to the point that it looked like a mop. So yeah, I just wanted to change it up. Actually, I'll show you the reference photo. Or I can show you it here. Here it is. So this is the photo. Don't know if you can see it properly. Kim So-hyun, is it focusing? Okay, there it is. But I have a really big forehead. But you know, I still quite like it. Still quite like the haircut. So without further ado, let's go. Let's start packing. Hey, I'm back. So yeah, so I decided to tackle the desk first, just because yeah, there's less things to think about. But I will tackle this big corner in a bit. This desk I need to get rid of, just because, not desk, sorry. This monitor, because I don't really use it that much. So yeah, if any of you who are living in London want a monitor, hopefully this video will go out in the next few days. If you want to buy a monitor and you're in London, let me know. Yeah.
How do you take this thing off?
Oh, I have no idea.
Oh yeah, no, there's a button there. Of course.
Hopefully I can just slide these down to the final one. Yes it does. I guess just about with tape. Okay, that's okay, maybe not. That'll be fine.
They just have so much random stuff, like glasses case and like a phone case from my old phone on the desk that I need to clear up. Hello, I'm back. Different angle, but you know, one book that I've been reading recently that's really helped me is Goodbye Things. I've been rereading it actually. Yeah, it's just really helped me to think about my possessions and everything that I own. And I mean, I used to be quite a big minimalist at university, but now I guess being into fashion and stuff, it's been quite difficult. Well, I'm still quite, I'm still very intentional with my purchases, but yeah, it's hard to own very few things. Whenever I'm into fashion, whenever you're into fashion, but yeah, no, I definitely recommend this book. I'll link it in the description below if any of you want to read it. But yeah, it really helps me to think about what is important to me in terms of the things that I own, and also what things I can give away or just get rid of to make my life happier overall. Because then I'm not stressed about every small thing that I own. So I've nearly finished clearing my desk. You know what, so I should take a little break. Have a little Pringle break. So I'm gonna open these Texas barbecue Pringles. Yes, I have washed my hands. Let me know in the comments what your favourite Pringle flavour is. I'd love to know. Sorry, it's human or mouthful then. That's very rude. Sorry. Please let me know what your favourite Pringle flavour is in the comments below. Okay, back to cleaning. See you guys in a bit. Yeah, I'm just hanging up a few pieces now. This is the wool jumper that I got from Marquette last year. But yeah, just hang up a few pieces, trying to tackle this corner now. Yeah, it's gonna take a while, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine. That's okay. Maybe I'll need to take another Pringle break at some point. But yeah, should be fine. Okay, cool. I'll keep you guys updated because I need to crack on. But yeah. So the desk is pretty much there, to be fair. And I can just start setting up again. So the monitor's gone, all the books have gone, being tidied up. Just have a few bits and pieces here lying about that I guess I need to use still. Probably not the cleaner, I'll wait in a bit. But yeah, just gonna set up. Little SD card holder right here. Yeah, as you can see, it's a lot cleaner now, which is great. Yeah, I actually really like cleaning. It gives me a peace of mind whenever my spaces are really clean. But yeah, I kind of went back and forth between tackling this and tackling this. So I've done a bit of that, but now it's time to properly crack on and tackle this. But yeah, let's get cracking. Yeah, so just less bits and bobs everywhere now. And yeah, I just need to sort all my clothes out now. I kind of need to keep the ones that I guess I'm gonna wear the next week because I'm moving out next Saturday. So yeah. Thank you. Hey guys, so it's 9th of July today and this morning I'm going to get ready to go out. So yeah, get ready with me to head out. So for the trousers, I've picked these COS trousers that I have been wearing for the past couple years or so. I got them in a sale, which is really good, but I really like this tan beige colour, which you can match with a lot of things. So yeah, so I'm actually gonna pair this with one of my favorite t-shirts, the Uniqlo Aerism oversized in white, and then on top of that gonna have an oversized grey hoodie. And then this grey hoodie, I think I got it from Yes Style last year, or a couple of years ago, and I really like how it's a boxy fit. Yeah, usually this sort of comes out, but I like to fold it in, just because I think it allows for a better separation, as you can see the white of the t-shirt in between the trousers and the hoodie. Yeah, so with this whole look, I've got some socks that you put on actually. Yeah, so I'm gonna pair these, this whole outfit with these socks I got yesterday from Muji. They're the right angled rib socks, as you can see here. I'm just gonna take the tag off now. And the outfit's not complete without shoes. So I'll be pairing the last component of this outfit. It's going to be the 1461 Doc Martens in black. 1461 monos, which I only got a few months ago, but I've been wearing them sort of quite a bit to break mint. Actually, you know what is missing from this outfit? A cap. I'm going to add on this Palace cap that was years ago. I think it's nice to have colour the pops in the outfit when the rest of it's kind of like monochrome. And then of course rings, I've got my rings. Yeah, so this one is actually brand new from Kumar's. I think that's how you pronounce it. Sorry if I mispronounced it. And then these three I got from Camden, and they are all sterling silver. But yeah, I love my rings and I hope to get more soon. But yeah, this completes the whole look. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Yeah, I'm going to be bringing a bag as well, but I haven't decided whether it's going to be a backpack or a tote bag. So yeah, I guess you'll see later on, maybe. But yeah, in terms of packing, I have done a little bit. I've gotten a bit more further in terms of my progress. As you can see, this box is, if you can see this box, it's now clear. But it's now 9th of July, and it's been 2 days, and I have basically 5 days to finish packing. Which is, yeah, still time, but you know, I want to fill in my schedule so I can meet people before I move out. Someone was actually interested in it. So depending on when this video uploads, the piano may or may not be gone. Hey guys, it's 11th of July today. Haven't seen you guys in a few days, so I've been busy catching up with people and doing some other stuff, so I haven't really had time to record my progress. But yeah, packing is still going. As you can see, there's bits and bobs everywhere. I'm trying to clean out the drawers now. This wardrobe is nearly there. It's just like getting rid of this stuff here. These clothes that I can just fold up and put in the box. So I'll be fine. And then these are just small bits and bobs that I need to clear. So I'll be fine. So not too much to go really. It's just tackling. I'm trying to tackle it all at once at the moment. But that's probably not the way to go. I think a better way to do it would be to do one bit at a time. But yeah, I think maybe that's just how I pack, which is not that productive. I'm as productive as the other way, but it's fine. But yeah, and then I can show you. So here in the living room, so this is the stuff I've put in the living room. And I don't actually own that much stuff, so it's just a few bits and bobs. And then a couple of boxes there. But yeah, so that'll be good. And then someone is actually picking up the piano. Well, they're going to pick it up in a few weeks. So I just leave it here for the time being. Which will be fine. But yeah, that's the progress so far. And I'll update you guys in a bit. So yeah, it's currently 2:04 a.m. 15th of July. Yeah, I've finished packing pretty much. I'll show you the progress. Everything's out here ready to move tomorrow morning. So my friend's going to come for 9 a.m. And we need to get back home before 12-ish because we're going to barbecue. But yeah, it's pretty empty now. Yeah, so I think now I'm just gonna shower and get into bed. But yeah, last night in London, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Okay, I'm gonna sign off here. Okay, bye bye. But yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and follow me on Instagram, Shot by Matt Ho, and I look forward to seeing you next one. I'll be uploading hopefully more fashion videos and photography videos. That's the plan. That's the plan. Fingers crossed, fingers crossed. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See you later. Bye.